Welcome to Google Nest. Let's set up your Nest Wi-Fi router and point. Your Nest Wi-Fi router and point create a mesh network that replaces your existing router and spreads a strong, reliable signal throughout your home. Each Nest Wi-Fi point also has a speaker with the Google Assistant, so you can play music, get answers to questions, and control compatible devices with your voice. Nest Wi-Fi includes a router and may include one or two points, depending on the package you've purchased. There is also an Ethernet cable and power adapters for each device. The router plugs into your internet provider's modem to create your Wi-Fi network. Each point adds more Wi-Fi coverage and has a speaker with the Google Assistant. To use your Nest Wi-Fi, you will also need a Google account, the Google Home app, internet service, and a modem for the internet service. First, let's set up the router. The router has the Google G logo on top and Ethernet ports on the bottom. Place your router near your modem and in plain view, like on a shelf or on a TV stand. Avoid putting it next to other objects that could obstruct it. Connect the Ethernet cable to the router. Then connect the other end to your modem. Connect your power cable to the router. Then plug the adapter into a power outlet. Wait about a minute, and the light will pulse white when it's ready for setup. If you don't have the Google Home app already, download it from the Google Play or the Apple App Store. Open the Google Home app and click the Add button. If you haven't already, create a home for your devices. If you've already set up a home, just add a new device. Choose your Nest Wi-Fi router. The app will lead you through setup. When prompted, point your phone at the QR code on the bottom of the router. The app will check your router's internet connection and finish preparing your Nest Wi-Fi for setup. Finally, name your network and choose a secure password that will be hard for others to guess. You'll be able to easily share the password with friends and family through the app whenever you need to. When your router setup is finished, the router's light will turn solid white. Now that you've set up your router, let's connect your Nest Wi-Fi point. Each point you add will provide additional coverage to your home by creating a mesh network. Depending on the size of your home, you may need more than one Wi-Fi point to get full home coverage. Check out the tool on the Google Store, linked in the description box below, to get a recommendation for your home. Place your point two rooms away from your router or from another point. Depending on your home, building materials and other objects can interfere with or reduce your coverage. You may need to adjust the location of your point if you experience issues. Put your point out in the open for the strongest Wi-Fi signal and to make it easy to interact with the Google Assistant. Connect your power cable to the point, then plug the adapter into a power outlet. Give it about a minute. The light ring under the point will pulse white. When it's ready for setup, it'll talk to you and let you know it's ready. Follow the instructions in the Google Home app to finish setting up your point. Follow the same process to set up any additional points. When you finish setting up all of your devices, the Home app will run a mesh test to confirm your devices are correctly placed, online, and working together. Once setup is complete, you can ask the assistant to play some music, check your internet speed, and more. Okay, Google, what's my internet speed?
Blazing fast.
You can use the Google Home app to change your Wi-Fi network password, run speed tests, set up parental controls, or create a guest network. That's it. Now you're ready to enjoy better Wi-Fi throughout your home and easy access to the Google Assistant.